records, my fellas.
Oh, what have they got here?
What's in the box?
What's in the box today?
Come in. What do you say?
Oh, Steely Dan, boys.
Oh, nothing like a bit of Steely, yeah?
What's on this one?
I think we've overplayed it.
Yeah.
Babylon Sisters, Hey 19. That was the first song I ever listened to.
Ever.
Of Steely.
What age? What age?
Ever.
Yeah.
So good.
I remember it well.
I don't know the second side.
Who's the señorita?
Should we put this one on?
Oh, she's
good. Yeah, that's it.
I'll put this on, actually.
Maha. I'm pretty set on this for some reason.
Maha.
Now, what is this?
That's your pat. I think it is. Pat's solo album.
Ah, that's right.
Oh, yes, I remember the days.
Oh,
Hi, Parcels.
Hello.
So glad to have you at the studio today.
So glad to be here.
Yeah, it's been
thanks. I have just a question for you guys. Give us the one ingredient that makes Parcels so delicious.
Delicious.
Ooh. Delicious.
Do we have a recipe?
There is a recipe.
There is one key ingredient.
What would that be?
I believe it would be the pigeon.
The pigeon.
That's yes. It.
The fifth vocal harmony in the group.
Which all comes down to my main man, Louis, on the right of
Louis
me.
Louis Swain. Or that it could be the fact that we all can't sing. That keeps it all together.
Just one ingredient, man. It's the main one. It's the pigeon.
Pigeon.
Pigeon it is.
Can you give us a demonstration, please?
Yeah, how? I mean, I want to hear how a bird can sing.
Give us a demonstration. It's been a very long day.
It's a bit like that.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a very long day.
I think we get the point.
I think we'll get it with that.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you. won't believe it.
I'm not getting it. Not getting it at all. I don't mind. I'm not taking it on. Not getting him in it. No, not getting him in it. Time will wait for you, mate.
Cause you waited long enough, hesitated over love, now you take it over us. Cause you waited long enough, hesitated over love, now you take it over. Cause you make it.